Hi, my name is Dan Burbank, commander of Expedition 30 aboard the International Space Station. And my crew and I, we're all here to take a few minutes out of our time to wish everybody on planet Earth a Happy New Year's from low Earth orbit aboard the International Space Station.
Hi, I am Anatoly. I am a Russian cosmonaut. I was born in Irkutsk. This is my first space journey, and it's going to be my first New Year in space. And I must say, it's just amazing to see our beautiful planet from space. And I would like to wish everybody on this beautiful planet New Year, his or her dreams to come true.
My name is Oleg Kononenko. I am from Korolev. I am Russian cosmonaut, and I would like to tell in Russia, "С Новым годом!"
My name is Anton. I am a flight engineer of International Space Station. I was born in Sebastopol, it's Crimea. I am a Russian cosmonaut. I served before the cosmonaut team in the Russian Air Force. I was a pilot of a Russian aircraft Mikoyan-29. I hope Santa Claus will be to you, and I wish you happiness and health in the new year. Merry Christmas.
Hello, my name is Andrei Kuipers. I'm an astronaut for the European Space Agency. I was born in the Netherlands, in Amsterdam, and educated as a medical doctor and worked in the space business for a long time. And I'm very pleased to be here for the second time in the International Space Station and to work with this international team. And in my own language, ik wens iedereen een fantastisch en gelukkig 2011.
I'm Don Pettitt, an engineer by schooling, a scientist by profession, and an explorer at heart. And I wish everybody a new year. And this is a good time to reflect upon where we have all been and where we might want to go.
And again, Dan Burbank, I didn't think I told you, but from Connecticut, formerly a Coast Guard helicopter pilot. And from aboard the International Space Station, a truly international space station built by countries all over the world, from a truly international crew, we wish you all a Happy New Year's,